Now, the last 48 hours have been something of an emotional roller coaster for staff at Auckland Zoo after Mabo, the red-tailed cockatoo, absconded from a flight training session.
Cockatoos breed in captivity, and they wouldn't usually last long in a big city like Auckland, but Mabo had a stroke of exceptional luck.
This is Mabo zookeeper Lizzie Perrott. She's not angry, she's just disappointed.
Mabo, okay, I know you've been on an adventure and it was very exciting, but I'm not quite sure what you were thinking.
It was Tuesday that Mabo took off from the zoo during a hardcore training session outside his enclosure.
And it was all because of those naughty gulls, wasn't it? So what do we do next time we see gulls? Avoid them?
Mabo wasn't equipped for life on the outside, so it was a sleepless night for some staff at the zoo.
You actually caused quite a lot of people to worry about you.
But Mabo was living on a prayer, soaring around 12 k's across the Waitemata Harbour from the zoo to Birkdale on the North Shore. And this is where Mabo got lucky.
He landed in our back garden.
I heard a sound that sounded like a demented seagull. I thought I'd come outside and see what it was. And he was sat in a tree. We made eye contact with each other. And then he flew straight at me. And then I ran straight back in the house. And I called my mom, who's a vet nurse. Then we came and sat in the window and watched the bird. The bird was sat in the corner and he walked all the way across the roof and got down onto the wire and we just chatted while we were waiting for Mum to get here.
Don't worry, Mum's here. We'll get this bird sorted. I brought some seed as well.
Woo-hoo.
I just picked him up and just carried him nicely back into the cage.
Bird's in the cage.
I got on the phone trying to find out where this bird had come from and it was Auckland Zoo.
So we bundled everybody up into the car to take our newfound friend, Mabo, back to the Auckland Zoo.
All is forgiven now.
And if you do find yourself in a great big tree, what are you going to do? You're going to learn to fly down. All right? That's our next lesson. I have a horrible feeling this may not be the last that Auckland has heard from you.
It's tricky to be angry at a cockatoo who was, after all, just doing what cockatoos are born to do. Fly. Fly like a eagle.
He is
not really
gorgeous.
Like an eagle.
He's not gorgeous.
Really. Now, what Mabo did after that was went back to the zoo and had some sunflower seeds and some nuts, which is what those particular cockatoos eat.
That is lovely.
And also went and saw his friend, Daku.
Very good.